Rick from RJB Art Studio. This is going to be some. I'm going to put some gesso on this canvas here. This is an 11 by 14 inch stretch canvas, and I want to start it with some gesso. And it's going to be acrylic painting. Spritz on this out here. Kind of mush it in there. Let me see. Let me get. All right. Alright, that should do it. Okay, so now that this is dry, the gesso is dried, I'm going to start a sketch. There's going to be some buildings. Looking through a restaurant window. Actually, it was the Roma in Havel, Mass. But anyway, I just went to this restaurant a few weeks ago with my parents. And yeah, it was pretty nice. So we're going to do a little sketch. This is a watercolor pencil. This is dark blue. Any old color will do. This is just to start the sketch. I mean, it's an actual place, so I'm going to try to make it as realistic as I can. This is the view from in the restaurant, looking out. They have some land here. They have an actual little deck here. That's it. There's water here. There's some water. That's it. Okay, here's the outline. I'm gonna get some painting going.